Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find 5 rational number between minus 2 and 2 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem. So here between minus 2 and 2 we have to find 5 rational number. Okay, so first taking 5 blank spaces to fill all the 5 rational number. Okay, so taking 5 blank spaces. Now first of all taking here 2 rational number, so here minus 1 and here plus 1. You can take another, but here taking this and also taking here 1 by 2 and here minus 1 by 2 and here 0, because 0 is a rational number, and sorry, here minus 1 by 2. So you can get many other 5 rational number, but here these are 5 required rational number. Okay, and we know that between minus 2 and 2 there are many rational number. So therefore the required 5 rational number between minus 2 and 2 are, so these are 5. So here first minus 1, minus 1 by 2 and 0, then 1 by 2 and plus 1. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.